Meantime, more arrests were announced today in a deadly shooting 3 years ago at a Miami-Dade banquet hall. Miami-Dade officials say Jakari Green, Alan Chambers Jr., Willie Hill, and Eugene Holmes all face first-degree murder charges in connection with the shooting at the El Mula Banquet Hall. Investigators say Holmes and Green drove two cars, while Hill and Chambers were the shooters who opened fire at a party there on Memorial Day weekend back in 2021. That incident left three people dead and 20 others hurt.